When you're living on your phone, it's hard to go home because you're always alone. And you don't like the way your face looks on your Facebook, so you Snapchat yourself into a category. When you're living on your phone, it's hard to go home because you're always alone. And you don't like the way your face looks on your Facebook, so you Snapchat yourself into a cat or a dog. You make me feel good, like not walking away, like not answering my phone all day. And I get to go back to a life that is real, and I'm forced to go outside like I forgot to pay my cable bill. Still, when you're coming over, I get so excited, smiling as I clean the house and then I wash up. By my actions, people wonder if I'm clean and say I'm washed up. Oh my gosh, love, let's turn off our phones, put them in the other room and talk about building a home on undiscovered planets or another moon. I think I lost half of my fans today. Low-key, it was amazing. Look forward to losing the other half. What I like about you is that you really love to laugh. Let's kidnap the president and force him to do some drugs and math.
You're living on your phone, it's hard to go home because you're always alone.
And you don't like the way your face looks on your Facebook, so you Snapchat yourself into a cat or a dog.
You're living on your phone, it's hard to go home because you're always alone.
And you don't like the way your face looks on your Facebook, so you Snapchat yourself into a cat or a dog. Everyone is growing tired of me and my music that they don't understand, which means we're halfway to the promised land. A couple more obligations and our lives will be ran by automation. Let's start our own radio station and play the music that they don't have the patience for. We are the ones that we've been waiting for. We should just get married, why are we even dating for? Set fire to my birth certificate and walk this earth, private and insignificant. If I get rich, I hope it's not a bitch, cause fame is the world's most magnificent bear trap. I'm lucky I only lost my leg and I didn't bleed to death. When I'm gone, I'll leave this last breath. I still can't believe that I haven't left.
You're living on your phone, it's hard to go home because you're always alone.
And you don't like the way your face looks on your Facebook, so you Snapchat yourself into a cat or a dog.
You're living on your phone, it's hard to go home because you're always alone.
And you don't like the way your face looks on your Facebook, so you Snapchat yourself into a cat or a dog.